Welcome back, folks. Oh, come on, dude. Jesus, dude, this guy don't die. Frick, I'm dead. Come on. Oh boy. Frick. Okay. Nope. Dude. This freaking little midget suit. Oh boy. Oh god, no ammo. Oh boy. Son of a bitch. I'm dead. Let's try that again, folks. Sorry. Yeah, sure, not really. Come on. Oh boy. Shit. Give me your ear. I'm dead. Oh god. Move. Oh boy. Thank you. Oh boy. Nope. Really? Move. Oh boy, move. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh no. Okay. Oh boy, where is he? Oh my god, move, dude. Shit, almost have him. Give me this guy. Oh boy. Oh boy, nope. Oh boy, I'm dead. Yeah. Oh god, move. Frick, dude. Oh boy. Frick, okay. I'm out of ammo. Oh boy. Break. Come on. Oh boy, nope. frick, dude. Oh, hell no. Hell no. Oh boy. Nope. Ah, shit. Yeah, boy. Oh boy. Fuck. Oh boy. Oh boy. Nope. I'm dead. Yeah. Oh God. What is he? Frick, what is he? Nope. Oh boy. I'm still dead. Really?
What's that there?
Oh God. Oh my God, I did it.
Nothing to it.
Oh, hey! Did you think all this was a busted ass map? Are you just here to see me? Didn't know you were such a stupid. Oh, you missed the show. Oh, right. But you're all like, what's up with those hugs? Well, it's a thing I do. Check out the screens.
Fuck.
So I offered the Sun Smashers a place in our family, but they just wanted guns and cash. They betrayed the family. Oh, they tried something great.
Gods don't negotiate.
Gods don't negotiate. Like I said, that map is super busted, so go ahead and take it. I'll swing by later and pick it up. You're my most vulnerable thief. You just don't know it yet.
God damn. Okay. Let's continue forward.
I knew you'd find the map killer. Bring it back. And don't let it out of your sight. I lost it once. I won't lose it again.
That was insane. Let's see what we have here. Ooh. I'll take this one, screw it. Where do we go now? Let me see.
Yeah.
does a body good. My body, specifically.
Huh. Okay. Some more enemies around here?
You got any friends missing a head, Vaughn? Might have found something.
Ah, no way! That's my Deputy War Chief, Vic! She's my best bro-nette! Grab that head!
Grab it.
They must have been interrogating her in VR. You know, we used that same tech back in Hyperion when we caught a corporate spy? Or when someone's broccoli salad got stolen from the break room and I didn't have time to make more? Anyway, Vic's trapped in a virtual torture chamber. You gotta go in and get her out!
Yeah! I'm sold! Jack me in! Load me up! I'm going in that head!
There should be a VR console by the gate to the HBC. Just hook her head up and your Echo device will digistruct you right into the VR construct. I'd go in there myself, but VR stuff totally squicks me out.
No one oh god.
My body apart molecule by molecule without a fight. I'm an analog man. I gotta say I'm surprised to see Ovir using VR tech, but you know, then again, it's pretty cheap these days. I mean, people make entire worlds in there and just live in them.
My lord.
It's weird though, you know. Most people just revisit worlds that were made like 7 years ago.
You're dead.
Now it's personal.
Me in a minute.
Oh God. Dude, I'm dead. Let me check something. Map. Really, there's more? Come on, where are we going?
Let me smell ya!
Yeah. Ferocity is my middle name. Then Ferocity Flint.
Haha, you're funny. the hell? Come on, you die. Guess we have to go back to freaking Lilith, I guess? Okay. Take it easy, dude. Yeah, okay. This game is freaking amazing, dude. I'm having a lot of fun playing this game so much. Let's get my freaking vehicle. Deploy vehicle. Oh, really? Oh, you're funny, dude. You're funny. You're dead. Oh, boy. Oh, God. Okay. Okay, folks, I'm just gonna cut it right here. Thank you for watching. Stay frosty and mental. Watch for the next video. Bye, folks.